We are the team of Flone. Last year we won the call Next Things. Since then, many media have been interested.
Flone is a device that makes your smartphone able to fly. Take a look. It's a quadcopter, the structure is wooden made. We connect from the mobile to the board, to the control board via Bluetooth.
I'm Aldo Solazzo. I'm the director of Nuvem Architecture and FabLab Frosinone.
We are a hack lab that's located in the countryside, Nuvem, kind of an isolated environment.
My name is Takahiro Yamaguchi. I'm a media artist from Japan.
We don't have access here to easy replacement parts.
What we are seeking is change a little bit this concept that the drones is something that only the people with a lot of money can afford.
Now I'm developing a new drawing machine which is using the quadcopter.
Flone allows you to do really this kind of easy autonomous maintenance.
It's an open source drone, that means that all its components are completely free and accessible by everyone in the network.
Flone is pretty cheap and easy to control. Very simple.
It's a very open product, meaning that it doesn't come in a package.
Very easy to fix and modify.
It's easy to understand how it's built, it's easy to understand how to prototype.
We try to simplify all the technology about drones, the way of controlling it. Flone follow the movements of your smartphone, so if you go left.
Flone at the end is not only a drone, but it's a community.
Saber-ne una mica més I això tenir el nostre propi drone ens feia gràcia.
Comptar-lo nosaltres, sumar-hi I saber amb tots nosaltres I com vol.
Que és un complement interessant.
I dentro del activismo creativo se están usando drones para muchas cosas.
No tendrían que regular solo los políticos, sino con la participación de la gente.
Hablamos por PW. PW es una señal eléctrica.
Y
hacen
4 regalos, un
per a cada cosa.
Bien. A las
horas ella ya. It's strong enough compared with air drone.
We can reprogram it and do things that are unexpected.
The number of evictions in crisis-hit Spain is turning into a national scandal as a second homeowner committed suicide on the day a foreclosure order was served. A 53-year-old woman threw herself from her fourth-floor apartment in the Basque town of Baracaldo. 350,000 people are said to have lost their homes over unpaid mortgages since the crisis began.
Carlos will be succeeded by his son, Prince Felipe, the 76-year-old king, but he has lost public support in recent years over corruption scandals and blunders.
To have a drone that shoots videos, we want to experiment and see what interesting uses we can have for drones in the country, like for communication and transportation of small objects and making life easier.